This is a related story. Paul Allen has ramped up his commitment to fight Ebola in a big way. The billionaire Microsoft co-founder is donating $100 million. He's partnering with the State Department and the WHO to create medevac containment units that will be used to evacuate medical professionals from West Africa. He's also teaming up with the University of Massachusetts Medical School to provide training and equipment for medical workers.